All right, on these domers that you see right here, that's the copper down on the ground that's going to go here, and this is the guy that's installing it.
How are you doing?
Tell us your name.
Ben Reynolds.
Ben Reynolds. Ben was telling me that the amount of copper in this job was pretty large.
Yeah, we're looking probably right around 15,000 when we get done in poundage.
Yeah, and all of it's handmade.
All of it's handmade in the shop in Springfield.
And installed by hand.
Yeah.
You've done a really good job. A really good job.
Thank you.